So what are the three things that is useful and excites you in a corporate? And what are the three things that would excite you in a startup?
Corporate, very organized, it's the when you work in a very large company, you have a very good support system. And there you just have to focus on execution, coming up with new ideas. But that's that much more challenging also because complacency cannot set in. We were always under, our butts were always under fire, so to say, Intel and Qualcomm. Because some if you faltered for a while, somebody's eating your lunch. So that constant threat always kept you on your toes. But it's extremely competitive. Number one, when you are in a corporate setup, you're only as good as what you are in that quarter or the previous quarter. It applies to your performance. There is no room for error. Second thing that you like is, you get to work with, you have a diversity of people and projects. So that is something I really missed when I came. When I say missed, it's not a choice, but you could, if something, you want to go work on something else, you have the opportunity a year later. And the third thing is, again, obviously, if one looks for financial security, nothing like a corporate established company has, when you perform, you get paid. Coming to startup, the very big thing that makes it exciting is the risk itself, because you don't know what's going to happen in like 3 months, 6 months. And every day, you think, I mean, there's never a dull day, right? In startup, it was always like, what's going to happen today? Who's going to call me, or whom am I going to call? That is what keeps you going. The other thing that in startup that is exciting is you're your boss, literally. You're answerable to everybody, but it's not like that organized, right? So there was a time in the startup, like the initial phases, I was thinking, why is my I was reporting to my CEO, and why is he not saying anything? I mean, he's not giving me directions, which you're used to, right, in corporate. But then you realize, oh God, many times we are all in it in the same boat. We don't know what.
Probably when the boss was thinking, oh, what is the next step?
Then you want to, you go figure out.
Yeah.
Then like, okay, then you have to suddenly think, okay, if I do this, if I hire two people, where will money come from? Or do I have? So this was very exciting, but scary.
Yeah.
And then the third part, the most beautiful part was, you are your company space as one of the people in the senior management, right? You interact with a cross section of everybody. I mean, the engineers, that is, at least I thought the whole thing is all about, getting the best design and code. No. You get 3 minutes, 4 minutes to present. How do you do it? I mean, that was the most exciting thing and also scary thing, but I've become better at it now.